Here's how to do this in ibispaint. First, go to the little icon over here, then...